Our new robotic X-ray room is called the Multitom RAX. The RAX standing for Robotic Advanced X-ray, and it operates similar to X-ray equipment, except nothing's manual. It has two twin robotic arms that will rotate around the patient instead of the patient having to do all the moving. If the patient is in a wheelchair, comes in on a stretcher, the robotic arms will move into a position to make those X-rays easier to obtain. We can do all the routine X-rays, but we can also do advanced radiology imaging procedures, keeping that constant image quality, high standards and resolution that the providers and radiologists are looking for.
I'd like to start off by showing you a chest X-ray. With a simple push of a button, my entire room will be set up in seconds. You'll hear a okay, and we're ready to shoot. When walking my patient down the hall, I can press these two buttons. When a patient enters the room's set up, they simply walk up, put their chest up against the bucky, we expose and they're done. Minimal time. From our chest X-ray to our table bucky, with a simple button push again, our entire patient will be set up in seconds. We hear the little okay, and we're ready. Once our exam is complete, we use our patient transfer button to send the machine back to its home position and lower the table back down for our patient to get off the table. Which concludes our exam with one last okay.
So Guadalupe Regional Medical Center is the first and only hospital in the geographical area to have this cutting edge technology.